in the London bombings 10 years ago, Gill Hicks. And Gill came to my place for lunch one day with the family, and I'd just written a peace song, something that I probably normally wouldn't do, but I was had been talking about John and how the peace movement had waned a little since he passed on. And so I wrote this peace song, and when Gill came, we talked about peace and the ways that she deals with what happened to her, which is just quite an amazing tale. She's an amazing woman. Because Gill lost her legs below her knees, most of her hearing. She was a trained jazz singer when this accident happened. No, it wasn't an accident, it was a terrorist attack, of course. And so she didn't think that she could sing anymore. But she thought that this particular song would help her with a lot of the projects, and we thought that it could become another national, international peace song. And so I asked Stuart to come and record it with me so that we could sing it together. And of course it was a very emotional time for Gill because she hadn't sung before. Come here, Gill.
I think it's only fit that we applaud Gary Burrows. John Lennon wrote about imagining peace, but I think today we need to be more than imagining peace, we need to be doing peace. And Gary, you have kept that alive by continuing and writing something for today, so we all thank you for keeping that going.
So this is the song that Gill came and recorded, and as I said, it was very emotional. She wasn't sure that she could sing. It was the first time she'd sung in 10 years. She was absolutely amazing, and then called me the next day and said, I want to do it again because I can do it even better. We didn't think she could because it was amazing.
Third time lucky tonight.
So this is only the second time you've done it live, Gill.
Yeah, be kind.
It's a little thing called I Want to Tell You.